Oh, we just beat the shit out of this one. I'm happy Chad saw this. Those on YouTube miss it, but damn, that was sick. Should we try the bird now? Wait, I heard something else. Or am I mistaken? I heard another Takumoko. Yeah, maybe I'm mistaken. Oh, that was sick. The way we ended that chicken's life, it was just unbelievable. Is that? Well, don't tell me all of the monsters that were here just disappeared. Okay, the bird is down there. Wait, what? Oh. I was gonna say, what are all those like little points of entrance? But I know what they are. They are the what is that called again? Oh, look at where this bird is. Hopefully we do good now that actually YouTube is watching. Shit. That's different. That's different. That's different. I fucking tried to build. Okay, now we're just making a mess out of ourselves. Dodge, dodge. Nice. I was dodging though. Damage. Nice. Let's heal. Oh shit. I thought he was gonna block. I thought that was gonna block. I thought that was gonna block. Thank you. Completely missed. Nice. I'm not gonna make it by then. Oh my fucking god. I didn't have enough. I was dodging though. Okay, there goes damage. I'm dead. I was trying so hard to freaking dodge. I'm dead. Alright, there are no jokes, bro. There are no jokes. But I need treads, though, before going there. The thing is that this one is different. I don't even know it's attack patterns either, and it's literally summoning glaciers and waves and whatnot from the ground. It's nuts. Go up. Where did it go? Went all the way up there. Look, it dropped something. Happy I came back. Whatever. It's all the way across. Wait, I think. Didn't we unlock the dragon wheel? There you go. Oh, I'm just gonna call it a dragon wheel. Wait, what is happening? Oh shit, I can actually use it to go up. Well, no, it doesn't look like I can do that anymore. And now I'm stuck. I mean, that's not a good place to use it. That wasn't a good place to use it. Maybe he's up behind here, where the lava bag used to be. Not sure. Oh, I know where it's gone to. Gone all the way up. I am unable to carry more. I don't think I'm gonna make it. Such a shit jump. I'm not gonna make it. Alright, let's just keep on going up, because I think there should be another. Yeah, right here. That was my bad. I thought wrongly. Oh look, we can actually replenish here. What? Oh, I'm full. I thought I needed to replenish. Finally. Can we actually set a camp here? No, we cannot. What happened? He dropped something? Damn, bro. Are you gonna attack? Nice. Nice. He broke the shit out of it. Okay, that works. Fog. I dodge. No way. No way. No way. No way. Oh, for fuck's sake, now I have to go all the way back up there. Holy shit. Fuck. This bird. Oh, nice. Wait, but I can replenish. What is happening to the colors? Why has it become so... Is it going to be dark? Damn. That damaged me. Run! Shit. Fuck! Run! Run, please! Shit! Fuck me! For fuck's sake. For fuck's sake, what is this? Oh my god, what is this? What is this now? No, I don't have enough track. Ah, fuck! What is this? Oh my god. Look at where I had to come and discover this goddamn shit. How the hell do I go back up? There must be a way up, right? Come on, tell me this is a way up. Okay, it looks like it is a way up. let's replenish. Oh, stop. We need to replenish as well treads, which I don't have. Okay, there's more treads this way. So, are they attacking? Nice. I was waiting for that. I didn't want it to be close. And I miss. I dodge. I literally dodge. Come on, attack. Come on. Oh my fucking god! Are you gonna come down? For fuck's sake. Get this damage. I dodge, game. I dodge. Come at me. Come at me. Nice! Nice! Big damage! Oh, hell, don't run away. Fuck. Big damage. Where are you going to? Where the hell are you going to now? Okay, looks like he's going down here. I need treads. I need treads. Oh, I have treads. I'm coming for you, Big Bird. Are you gonna do it again? Right in the face. Yes. Oh fuck, I'm dead? Don't tell me I'm dead. Don't tell me I'm dead. He was supposed to die. No way. No. Look at. No. 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 I don't buy it. I literally don't buy this shit. No. I don't buy it, bro. I don't buy it. What in the fucking fucks? I need treads. Oh, come on. Big Bird is back down here. Oh, wow. Afterwards, I'm going to try to kill a chicken, if I can find a chicken. So I'll show you guys that I'm not this bad, alright? We did some crazy damage. Nice. What the fuck was that? Nice. I dodge. I literally dodge. Nice. Nice. Dodge. Oh shit, I thought he was gonna do something else. Fog! Why didn't I? Fog! Fog, what the fuck? What the fuck, why didn't I grab it? Shut up, game, shut up! We are doing so fucking well. Where the hell is it? Oh, all the way down there. I miss. Nice. Dodge. Nice. Nice damage. Nice. Did it drop something? It doesn't look like it. Where did he go now? Where the fuck are you going to? Holy shit. Back to that. To that area. Are we gonna make it? Yes. We're gonna replenish strength. Perfect. 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 Just perfect. I mean, we could just get that as well. Missed it. That's a chicken down there. After I get rid of this bird, I'll show you guys what this weapon can actually do. Because this flying bird is just all over the place. Attack? Are you gonna attack? Take damage. Shit! That's new. That was my bad. I went in too early. I tried to dodge. Am I dead? From that shit? Game, you're not too serious, right? Game is not too serious. I didn't collect it? What the hell? Damage it does, bro. Two hits and I'm gone. That's a rat. It looks like a rat. I don't know if it's a rat or a chicken. Don't tell me you're gonna fall down. Just go up, please. Come on, man. What the fuck? What the fuck? Ooh. Sweet. Let me drink water, please. Come at me, please. Come at me. Dogs? Big damage. Shit. Let's heal. I feel like I'm gonna get hit. One hit, I'm dead. Oh, you down? I'm not letting you go away. Sweet. You're not going nowhere, bro. Oh, that didn't hit? That last one didn't hit? Where are you going to? Oh, you're just gonna go down like that? Shit! I think he dropped something, right? I'm not gonna let you run away, bro. I am not gonna let you run away. What are you gonna do? Are you going to attack though? Nice. Nice dodge. Nice. Nice. Dead! 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 Mighty monster Mayaz! Dead! That's what you get! That's what you get! Had me running around the whole time! Had me running around the whole time! One pen Katakuri awaken. What is that? What is a wild pen? What is a wild pen? I know, I think he dropped something up there, and as well, we're just gonna go back up and so we can put a dragon pit. Anytime we literally chase a monster down, they'll probably go all the way up there. So having a dragon pit there, they should be good. Cause I'm tired going all the way up this place every single time. Go up, please. Don't sit there fall. We did some massive damage on that chicken when he was trying to leave. There should definitely be something that he dropped, right? I remember. Are you telling me there's nothing? What, really? Let's put the dragon tent somewhere here, because we literally don't come and fight this way, so. All right, let's go look for our next monster. Even though I could have just used the, wait, hold on. I could have just put another searching tower down here. Oh, I literally pressed X. Anything close? Yes, there's a rat close. On the Grand Rune entrance. I see it. Where is he going to? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh my fucking God. Bro, I can't move. I can't fucking move. I can't fucking move. And I'm dead. Goddamn freaking flying rat. What the hell? I think there's a chicken. Yes, it looks like there's a chicken this time around. Alright, better. What the fuck? One hit? I got one shot at? I literally got... What? What does it feel like this happens to me every single time when I try to... Oh my fucking god. Didn't we just kill a chicken easily before? We have no threats, that's right. Went in there and prepared. So now a chicken down here anyways. Just collect everything. I dodge. Nice! Big damage! The first time I actually hit the bird. Shit. $400 damage, I'll take those. Am I not dodging? Dodge. Nice. I was trying to run away, but I got blocked by my thingy. Nice. Big damage! You're not going nowhere, bro. Oh, you're running now, right? But you took that damage. Let me heal. Oh, shit. Okay. What the fuck? That reached me? That actually reached me? Being airborne, you're just being easier target for me. I can't see shit, Captain. I can't see shit, Captain. He's trying to run away. Because I couldn't see shit. I couldn't grab her in time. Well, at least it doesn't look like he's running far away, which is good. Nice. What the fuck happened? Shit. Heal, please. I don't want to eat. My opportunity for damage. Nice. Nice. Nice, dodge. Nice. Who could even get that in? Hit him. Oh, fuck. Let's hit first. Big damage. Being airborne, you're just making yourself easier target. You dumbass. But I'll take it. 500 damage, bitch. my days! And he's dead! Bro! Bro! Do you guys see this shit? Do you guys fucking see this shit? Oh, let me collect my shits first. Yeah, I'll come and finish you, don't worry. That was epic. That was epic. Go man. And you're dead. Chicken for dinner. We got chicken for dinner. That's another bitch dead. There's another chicken here. Oh, wow. I think that's the chicken that we were fighting before. The first one that killed us. Before we came for this one. I wanted to use the vine. I think we have a vine here, right? Yeah. I want to use that vine to get up to the chicken. See, I just showed you guys what I could do with killing a chicken. But this one is like, the place is just too small. Right in the head. What the fuck? What the fuck? What? That falling did damage to me? What the fuck? Big damage. Come to me. Nice. I missed. Yes. 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 Shit. I'm not gonna let you go. Damn. You're gonna build the tree, right? I'm not letting you go, bro. Fucking go. You running away again? Who the fuck are you, bird? Damn, bro. You guys see that? Shit is just so fun. Shut the fuck up. Now give me your meat. Shit is just so fucking fun, bro. You didn't go far. Let me heal. I'm dodging though. No! Shit. That was bad. I'm stuck. Down. Big damage. Oh, we got rid of its tail. Big damage time. Yes. Shit, I thought I could dodge that. I missed. Shit. Big damage, bro. I missed. I was trying to grab him. Okay, you can go. Let me get your tail. Let me get your big ass tail. bushy tail. And I would need healing. Thank you very much. Arigato gozaimasu. That didn't even got my health to full. I don't think I can get out from there. What the fuck? Can't you jump? Barely made it. Missed. Fuck! Goddamn wolves, bro! He's dead! You're dead! You didn't even let me finish my shit, you dead. Shut the fuck up. Woman. Now I have chicken for breakfast. I have more chicken for breakfast. Breakfast! It's breakfast! Oh, does this actually stay here? Wow. So it's like a station then. Is there any monster around? Bitch, that's what you get. Oh, I thought I could collect stuff while I'm on the car, but I guess not. Another dragon pig here. What the fuck do you want? Guys, one bro. Out here disturbing my peace. Damn. This is a 4x4 basically. Well, 4x4. Four by four is 4x4. Stupid. Oh look, I actually made it back to the entrance. Any last one before we leave? And there's actually another chicken close. Yeah, look, there's actually another chicken close. Well, then this is a chicken for dinner. Or do we already have chicken for dinner? Then this is for food. Shit, I couldn't do nothing. What the fuck? I got kicked? Fuck you. Damage. Nice. Bitch, you thought. I had to jump again. Shit. Come this way. It looks like we did trade it. I'm dodging though. That was all? What the fuck? Holy shit. I need to heal. You was trying to run away when you was about to die. Stop, stop, please. Oh shit. Oh, we need to heal. And he dropped something down there as well. Damn, look at all those orbs who are just leaving by. I need more healing. Alright. You're right here, huh? It's good it didn't go far. I know you're gonna do it 2 times. crazy chicken. Big damage. Ooh. Ah, I thought that the tree came out just where I was. That's what you get. Nice. Stay airborne. Jesus, 600 damage. Where the hell are you going to? Are you running again? He's going back to the same spot. Ah, oh, chickens, bro. Wait, that's not the chicken. That's the rat. Where did the chicken go? Alright, it's still down there. What the hell? The chicken just went around and came back? What? He literally just went around and came back. Damn. We are skinning this chicken alive. We are literally skinning this chicken alive, bro. It's not even funny. And you're down. Stop. Page! Page! Oh, so fucking cool. Holy shit. Let me pick up your drops, please. I know you dropped something, right? And the question is, can I just leave it there? He dropped a lot of shit. Where? Oh, here. There should be something else, right? There should be something more. There definitely should be something more. Or maybe not. Okay, where the hell did that chicken go? We need to finish him now. What the fuck? Gosh, this is so annoying. What the hell did Where is it though? Oh wow. How did I even come here? I can't remember. Okay, I think from... No! Wait! Which way did I come in? Was it from here? I was like, which way did I come in? I need to finish my kill. He has to still be there agonizing. I can actually do that too. Wow. Onto a little beast. Wow. Poor little beast. Alright. After we finish this chicken that we're gonna have a... We're gonna have a meal with. Woman. We're gonna kill one more and we're gonna go to bed. I'm tired. Meal is ready. Okay, what was the last one we were looking for? We had it marked. Yeah, we were quite far away from it, so. It's actually this way. It's actually in the lava bag territory, which is funny. Oh, is this fucking beast again? I completely miss. Fuck. This one does it twice? Well, that's funny. What are you running to now? What the fuck? I can't hit him. What? Hit him. That still didn't hit him, bro. I'm dodging. What the fuck? My finger completely missed. Bro, what the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? Where is it running to? Excuse me? Excuse me? Looks like it's coming back for some reason. Why does it look like the rat is in here? Oh no, no, one. Oh. 24 out of 50. Wow. Oh, I think I know where he went to. Went underground. I completely missed. Wow. I can't dodge? You must be fucking... You must be kidding with me, right? What the fuck? Fuck me. Finally. But stop! God, please, 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 please. Not again, not again. I try to claw him in. Wait, I cannot. Okay, I cannot grab because I have my weapons out. Wow. The fuck? Come back here, rat. Need to get rid of you before I go to bed. Good. I see what you're doing. What the fuck? That's sweet! Dodge! Dodge! Ah! 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 Again? Shit. Again? Boom! Boom! Again? Then I come for your ass? Ah! Ah! Come for your ass again? Ah! Ah! Shit. Two times? I dodge the second time. I fucking dodge the second time. One, two. Nice. Nice. You want to run? What the fuck? What just happened? What just happened? So this is where you wanted to come and die. Oh, I went forward. Oh shit. Two. Nice. I should have jumped. Thank you. Wait. Cut his tail off. Cut this bitch's tail off. You don't have a tail. You don't have a tail, bro. Oh shit. Oh. shit. I need to heal. That's my last healing. I actually went behind him. Yes, you're dead. You fucking dead. That's what you get. Where's your big ass tail? We cut it into half.
Woman.
Yeah! That's what you get. Attack talisman. We've got a lot of those talismans on. Well, we're gonna leave it for you here, chat. It's been a crazy night. Another 6 hour stream. Good. We've got like 3 or 4 videos for YouTube as well, so it's pretty amazing. It's pretty goddamn amazing, yeah. But anyways, thank you guys for joining us always, those that join, and it's been a pleasure as always. It's been an amazing pleasure to play for you guys and play with you guys. And on those on YouTube, thank you for all the support I'm receiving on, especially on this video game, Wild Heart. It's just crazy. And if you guys don't mind to like the button, at least if you're watching, don't mind if you just hit the like button. It will literally help me a lot as well to grow my channel and to bring more video gaming videos like this out there. So please help me as well. So help me by subscribing and hitting the like button. So with that said, I'll see you guys in the next one.